For Monster.com, we started with a, you know, really traditional VFX job.
So it's a comedy spot, it's beautifully told, rendered by our team, and I think they probably spent 8 weeks on crafting and making this wonderful thing. After the success of that spot, the agency came back to us and said they needed 30 social media animated 15-second spots turned around in a breakneck amount of time. I think it was 3 weeks or something like that.
What do you do with that? We thought about it really hard and we realized there was no way to go down a traditional route. There's just no.
The solution was a puppet that allows us to drive a rig in real time in Unreal.
What we use is this leap motion device. It's an input for all your finger motions. We applied these inputs to control a virtual puppet.
Yeah, we pitched it to them and they were blown away by the capabilities of what we were able to do. So in 2.5 weeks, we buckled down and built the system and took the CG asset from the TVC and the hair groom from the TVC and poured it over to Unreal. When we come back in for the actual shoot or the recording session, we had a VTR that would record the output straight from Unreal. Everything that you would typically do to finish, we did in real time as a sort of a post-volume, post-camera effect in there. Then we had our agency and clients all in the room with us, and the creative director would be, okay, well, I like that, but what if he did this? And they would give us notes on animation in real time. Well, as fast as they could say it, we then would make these adjustments and re-perform the next take. The entire animation pipeline was happening in that span of just a few minutes. It was fun. It was the best way to describe it. It was joy to make that happen.
The client walked away with hours of finished quality work, basically final pixels, and they were blown away by that.
It's really unheard of in animation to get multiple takes of a performance. And for an editor to basically walk away with selects was really groundbreaking and really a paradigm shift.
Quality for Unreal for me is just amazing. It's beyond anything that we're seeing with any of the competitors. And coming from a traditional background in VFX and animation and rendering, that same language applies effortlessly in how Unreal's set up their rendering.
Integrating game engines into your production workflow is critical, is essential in storytelling today.
This project answers the question, how can we generate a lot of animation cost effectively for social media? I'm not rendering, I'm not watching it render. Now it's more like experimenting. And that's where I think your power is. That to me is, that's the appeal to this whole real-time paradigm. Like, I want to do it and do it fast and have fun doing it.